Hey, everybody. I'm Not Great, and welcome back to the Lands of Shadow and Pain. Shadow and Pain, that's what we've got going on here. When last we left off, we were there. Now we've moved this far. And now we're going into a even bigger area. What is this? Betrayal ahead. Seek friend. Visions of pathetic sword. Okay, this is interesting. We'll go in with the spear for now.
Suppose it must be what His Eminence, or perhaps the Erdtree, desired all along. The clashing of the faith of lords. Such that one would prevail. So be it. If you insist upon facing Mikula the Kind, then I will run you through whoever you might be. Don't tarry now.
Shit. Cool. Let's summon. Oh, we have Thialia? No shit. Alright. Can I just. Alright, not allowed to walk through there. What do I. Oh, okay. We need to. Here we go. Needle Knight Leda. Let's mess her up.
Don't you dare approach Mikula the Kind. Needle Knight Leda, Dryleaf Dane, and our ally will never allow this.
Where is she?
And I, fighting. Tragedy this is.
I love this skill. Rot more. Now I'm running. Nice. Shit.
I stand with blade aloft, blood of fire, for the dignity of my lord and master, Mole.
Mikula the Kind will help us forget.
Oh shit, my health. Oh, I was rotted. I forgot. Ah, oh, damn it. I am absolutely still summoning two people to help with this. Here we go. Let's see. Kinda like this spear. We'll rot the shit out of this guy.
Don't you dare approach Mikula the Kind. Needle Knight Leda, Dryleaf Dane, and our ally will never allow this.
There he is. Let's get him!
And I, fighting. Tragedy this is.
Oh shit. Hi there. Oh, damn it. That was going really well, though, until they healed. But I can just combo. Damn, okay, yeah. Let's spin the wind, this motherfucker. This is gonna be a party. I'm not allowed to use my flask of wondrous physic.
Don't you dare approach Mikula the Kind. Needle Knight Letter, Dryleaf Dane, and our ally will never allow this.
There you are.
You and I, fighting. Tragedy this is.
Are you healing? Ah, shit.
I stand with blade aloft, blood of fire, for the dignity of my lord and master, Moog.
Mikula the Kind will help us again.
Fuck. One down. Get after more.
Forever.
All right, let us. Okay, I need. Wow. Guys, thank you. Letta's sword. Sweet. Needle Knight Letta has died. Thanks, Thalia. And your poison. And you, lady, with your whatever. That was fun. Let's grab some gear. What do we got? Moore's Bell Bearing, Verdigris Great Shield, Verdigris Helm, Verdigris Armor, Verdigris Gauntlets, Verdigris Greaves. Anybody else? Okay, here's the thing. Dane's Footwork. Okay, a foot weapon. Not bad. What have we got here? Victory, but I can't take this. Well, grow up here. Oh, I can't attack or anything right now. Leda's armor. God ahead, are you ready? Which god? Which god? Oh, hi there.
Righteous Tarnished. That was an astounding battle, to be sure.
It was fun.
Now I suppose this leaves only one. But in truth, I cannot calm my quivering. Challenging a god is no small matter.
Ask about Theolier.
I'm afraid I underestimated the lad. Appearing frail in both body and mind, I presumed he'd be like to stumble upon the field of battle. What a fool I was. He serves another master, but Sir Theolier performed magnificently. Perhaps he too quivers with anticipation, as do we.
Rocky Horror reference, all right. Ask about Moog's death.
Oh. Something you want to get off your chest?
Yeah, I killed him.
Well, you needn't worry. It was you, wasn't it, who defeated Lord Moog? Fear not. I bear no grudge against you. His Eminence was felled in an honorable duel, and such are the risks of seeking lordship. Besides, what right have I to complain? I blame the enchantment more than anything. Righteous Tarnished, we will have our victory. I swear upon my blood.
You gonna help me out with this next fight? Is that what you're saying? Oh shit. Is this... No way is this the last fight. No way. Though it looks like it may be. Just out of curiosity. What happens if we come up here? Just, I gotta know. That was a lot of fun. Two summons and a clean rot knight. That was a lot of fun. Really slow elevator. It's a good thing it does not go far. Really slow elevator. So if the thorns are all burned away, I should be able to open that door now, right? I've already talked to you before. I don't care what you say. Lofty, lead him safely into greater God. Don't care. I already knew I didn't care. I went ahead and looked anyways. That's on me. Will you work? Yeah, you do. Or maybe it doesn't, and it's just a trick. No, it does. It's the lever that you pull, and it does literally nothing. Wouldn't that be something? Where the fuck are we?
Hello.
I love you.
I love you too.
I just came to say that.
Oh, so sweet.
I was actually gonna come to say, I love this coffee maker. But I thought I'd be rude to burst in the room and be like, I love the coffee maker.
I love the coffee maker.
Let me go tell him I love him. And then I'll explain.
And also the coffee maker.
Also, felt admiration for the coffee maker.
You can love us both. It's okay. Oh, shit. What the fuck?
In different ways.
My game froze. No! Okay, it didn't. Oh. Okay. And hey, you know what? One thing that we haven't done yet. We haven't gone up these stairs yet. Let's do that real fast before anything else happens. Oh. Somber 5. Try left. I was already going to do that, but thank you. Still no item. You son of a bitch! Alright, Alright, let's try this again real fast. Because we are one step away. Oh, you know what? That's right. We pulled Thalia, whatever, out of there. So he's not here anymore. This might be just the right time to do this. Let's level up real fast and then do it. Get it done, as it were. More strength. So we've got a great selection of weapons that may or may not actually be helpful in the final boss fight. There's one thing that we need for the final boss fight. If I can figure out where the fuck it is. So many Baldekin's blessings. Ancient Dragon's blessing. Let's see. Allows one to forget any aches and pains in death. There's only peace. I wonder if these are all negative. I don't know. Mikola's Great Rune. See, I was looking for it for forever. We're gonna put that on our bar. Because it has remained impossible to avoid spoilers. Let's take a drink. So I know that it has a purpose. Sleepy sleep. Right, it's right before the final fight. Come on.
You must kill Mikola. Grant him forgiveness.
The map, group, passwords. Nothing, huh? Wait, why are my runes here? Alright, hold on for just a moment. I don't want to beat the game without doing this, so chill for a sec. I'll be right back. Okay, I was wrong. We do have to beat the final boss before we do anything. So, you know what? I am going to... I think it's time for one final respec. So, I'm going to pause here. I'm going to go and do that. And, we'll be back with our final boss build. And we're back. So here's what we're rocking. We've got Leta's sword and the sacred Milady. We've respec'd for faith, cause we haven't done faith yet. So if we're gonna do it, we're just gonna wrap up the round with it. It's fine. Then we have our curved greatsword, omen cleavers, both sacred as well. Look at those damage numbers over there. They are amazing. I love it. Non-physical damage, physical damage negation. Let's take off physical damage and put on, I have a feeling, let's see, Halligdrake, holy damage negation. I have a feeling we're going to be dealing with a lot of holy stuff. So, you know what? Let's try it. Let's just see what happens. And then non-physical. We want to go for physical here, I think. And there we go. Still in good standing? Yes. Oh yeah, one other thing. Okay, memorize spells. It's time for incantations. Let's see, giant golden arc. Cool. Let's see. Spear, wrap one arm together. Okay, whatever. Wrathful spirit, divine bird feathers. Don't care about burn feathers, Spira. Spira I like. No, it's only 10 FP, nice. Giant golden arc, I'll take. Regular golden arcs, don't care. Pest thread spears, okay. We have regular pest threads. Poison armament is not going to do us any good. Roar of Regalia. No. Bestial vitality. Heals HP over a period of time. I'll take that. Let's see. I don't need... Good. Garank stuff. Don't care. Ugh, no. Burn, O flame. Whirl, O flame. Let's see. Flame of the Fel God? Hell yeah. Dragon Bolt bolsters right hand armament and body with red lightning. Cool, neat. Death lightning. Strike surroundings with a storm of death lightning. Neat. Let's see. Ice lightning spear. Sweeps from above with a red lightning glaive. We only have one spot left. What's a buff? Grants a blessing, gradually restoring HP. Don't care about that. Earth tree heal. Super expensive. Let's see. It's shoulder horn to gore foes from low stance. Supple tail sweep. Creates a mass of bristling thorns. Increases affinity, damage negation for self and allies. Greatly increases lightning resistance, magic resistance. Golden Vow, there we go, that's the one. I believe I've got one of these seals. Oh, I don't have arcane for that one. Erdtree seal, 319. Yeah, we'll do an Erdtree seal. Why not? So we can't really use this guy, even though I wish we could. That's fine. And we're still a medium load. Sweet. Alright. Bestial Vitality. Golden Vow. Okay. Let's do this thing. So here we go. One. Two. Here we go.
my loyal blade and champion of the festival. Both your deeds will ever be praised in song. Now, the vow will be honored, and my lord brother's soul will return, so that he may be my consort.
He's your brother. That's fucked. Not so mad anymore, are you, buddy? It's the over-under on one-shotting this. Ow. Oh shit, where did you come from? Fuck me. Shit. Alright, Mimic Tear. You go in with the bleeding stuff. Oh shit. Not looking great for one-shotting this guy. But we are doing a shit ton of damage. Okay. Second phase.
Tarnished one, aspiring lord of the old order, if you have known sin, if you grieve for this world, then yield the path forward to us.
I will not.
Do I, Mikala, and my promised consort, Radahn.
Shit. Get some stamina back. Ow. Oh, I'm getting a hug.
I promise you, a 1,000-year voyage guided by compassion.
Shit. Mimi is taking some hits. I am doing, like, no damage. Oh, balls. Alright, this will be a thing. Then after this, I have to go shopping and do work. Alright, same thing. Golden Vow. Bestial Vitality. Summon Taliyah, yeah. Oh, it's gonna be another party. Wow. Am I not allowed to summon more than one? No, I am. Ansbach. Wow, this is gonna be a party fight. I love it. I love it. With that in mind,
General Radahn, a pleasure to see you after all this time. But those remains do not belong to you. Lord Moog will have his dignity.
Ow. Fun. There we go. Needle piercer. God, he is so much tougher right now. All right, big swords. Shit, I tried to dodge. We're down so much healing. He has so much health. Oh my god. Why are you mad at me? There we go. Shit. Out of there. Did not get out of there. Fuck me. Wow. Okay. Well, this is gonna be another one of them learning experiences. Summoning all these guys, not working out in our favor. Let's just go balls to the wall here. Shit. Oh, I left our runes over there. I see them now. Yeah, I don't think we want to summon. It was fun. It was a party. It was not for us. I think we're gonna skip a lot of stuff. We're just gonna go in with what we've got on. Oh shit. No, let me dodge, fucker. I mistimed that. I can do that too, though. Fuck me. Wow. Yeah. Fate spec for this fight is not working out the way that I hoped. But that's fine. We're gonna beat them with our faith in violence. Alright, we're gonna crab up, but we're not going to do the other thing yet. Yeah. Alright, let's learn. Ow. I learned pain. Ow. Ow. Shit. Alright, this is interesting. Okay. Going in spec for faith. Dual wielding violence. Boiled crab. Oh yeah, it was Golden Vow. There we go. Here we go. It's time that. Yeah, not doing great here. Oh no, hugs.
I promise you, a 1,000-year voyage guided by compassion.
So, we do want to try and get hugged again. Shit. Wow. You're a little asshole, you know that? Great big little asshole. Let's see. These guys aren't doing us any favors. We want big guns. And for that, and in that same vein, we can go better armor. Let's go Gaius. No, that's too much. sure. Then, helmet-wise, what can we get to?
Hello.
Hi. Are you recording?
Yes. Let's see. Gaius. You know what? Screw it. No, that's too much. That's still too much. Holy damage resistance, yeah. Or we can just get some extra strength out of things. Yeah, I'll do. Yep, let's do it. Oh, we're in heavy load right now, aren't we? Yeah, we are. Okay, so we gotta change our armor anyways. Tree Sentinel armor. There we go. Some extra holy resistance. Yeah, no, I like it. Here we go. God, wow, that was fast. And that was amazing. That last blow to the mimic tier. I get for trying to eat. Wow. Okay. Think. What can I do here other than just learning and getting good? Fuck me, wow. Just going in for one round of hits. Ow. There we go. Hey, I survived. Ow. Cannot do damage. While that is on. Well, buckle up, folks. This is going to take a while.
Oh.
All right. Basically, getting stuck in one full Radahn combo is enough to, like, end us. Ow. Mimic Tear goes brute. Go. Ow. Dick. Where did my mimic tear go? Did he obliterate her? He did. He did obliterate her. Damn. What if we just bring in one person? What if we just bring in, like, Talia? What if we just bring in this guy? He lasted for a while. Hey, I survived. Unspock, come on. There we go. Sure it. All right, you know what? You know what? I'll be right back. All right, time for a new strategy. We're just a straight quality build now. We don't have any elemental affiliation whatsoever. Bolt Drake. Yep. Cool. Here we go. It's just not worth it to summon for this fight. this makes it too much. behind it. That's fine. Take a look at Mimi. There we are. Alright, get mad. Okay. Shit. Fuck me. Wow. I don't know what to do with this. I don't know if that's lightning or holy or both. I feel like it's maybe holy? Reduce our holy, but increase everything else. I will stick with the golden braid. Crab is more of a good luck charm at this point, for as effective as it is. Not surviving that. Nope. Okay then. Okay then. Do it again. What the fuck? How do I dodge that? It's just panic rolling. It's just panic rolling. That was the wrong thing. God damn it. Hang on. You know what? Maybe we try summoning somebody. Who do we want to bring in here? Okay, you look interesting. How about you? Okay, how about you? I like the first lady. Where's my thing? Here it is, Exalted Flesh. That was not what I wanted, though. Nope, come here. Whatever. on, dude. Ah, shit. God damn it. Went about as well as anything else, I guess. But still, balls. Do it again. Mimi, come on. You gotta do better. Okay. That went pretty well, actually. Get out of there, Mimi. What the fuck? God damn it. Okay. No idea how I dodged that. Ow. You asshole. Shit. Alright, we did a little better that time. I wonder. Do we have a powered up shield that has decent holy resistance? That one. Erdtree Great Shield. It put us in a heavy load, and we don't have enough faith. That's cool. Verdigris Great Shield. Oh, no. Fingerprint is super heavy. Is something like normal? What if? All right, let's see if something real fast. Playground? Sure. Vow of the Indomitable. Hold the ground. Yeah, no, we'll do that. We'll make it sacred so we increase our holy resistance. Let's try this out. Oh, I am in a heavy roll. Oh, shit. Mimi, distract him. Mimi, please distract him. Fuck me. No, it's not worth it. Okay, here we go. Let's see. Not making it through this one. But it's cute that we think we can try. Shit. Yep, nope. That fat roll thing did not do us any favors. So that's what that looks like from the outside, when it's not being thrown in your face. Cool. Ow. Ah, shit! Do it again. Jesus Christ. Radon, chill out, dude. No healing left. That's fine. Get away from the center of the arena. Okay, so here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna edit this thing down. I'm gonna call it an episode here, so thank y'all for watching. Stay safe and healthy, look at the description, all that good shit. We're gonna continue this another time. It's already 2:30, and I need to prep for this job. So, yeah, I'll catch you later. God, this is fucking rough, man. This is bad. We can make 28 exalted flesh. Huh. Let's make 10 more. And then let's come down to perfumer stuff. Iron jar. Turn body to steel. State of fervor. Ooh, I kind of like that. What does that do? I don't know. This is FP, raising maximum attack power and stamina while also increasing damage received. That's bad. Acid spray mist. Poison bloom. Here we go. Uplifting. Reduce incoming. Let's see. Boost ally attack power and reduces incoming damage. Okay. Huh. I don't know. What if we just made a whole bunch of dragon harpoons? No. God. I'll figure something out. But, yeah. Have a good one. Jeez.